Well, today, two more small earthquakes reported in the small Fairfield County town of Jenkinsville. These quakes registering at 1.7 and 1.8. Both quakes below a magnitude typically felt by individuals. Now, today's quake follows one from Monday of this week, also near Jenkinsville. It was magnitude 2.2. Again, it was not felt. The VC Summer Nuclear Facility is in Jenkinsville. No issues were reported.